sure we'll ever be able to answer how many fish are in there. But I'm just happy to see this one. That's a nice one right there. Look at that. Nice one. Nice, nice, nice. Howdy folks, welcome to a nice day in Missouri, and oh, for heaven's sakes, it's raining. Yes, it is, and it has been raining for the last 7 days. Rudie, I'm taking a little break from this impossible mission to cut this backyard. Let's go over and check and see how the flowers are doing. That one's doing real pretty. Oh, and my favorite, snippy snippies. Leila, are you being watchful for all of the ruts in the yard that I made with my lawnmower? What a swamp. And near the middle of the week, the forecast was for the rains to sort of let up. Well, that didn't happen. So come on along, you too, Sparky. Unfortunately, my sister couldn't be with us today because she has family obligations. So I am on an exploration anyway. I think this might turn out to be really good. Let's go check things out. Okay, what I'm using today is something called a donkey rig. Here's the main line. Here's a branch line. And then on each end of the two lines, I have a PB&J TRD. This is the branch line. It's a little shorter, and the main line is a little longer. So what you essentially have is two lures swimming around in the water at the same time. And the idea is if they grab one, and there's another fish nearby, it's going to think the food jumped out of that fish's mouth, and you can get two of them on at the same time. I have donkey rigs in a lot of different configurations. This one works really good because these little chin lock hooks add the weight that's needed to pull these TRDs down. So if we get two, we're going to give a hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw. Today's wind situation is not the best. It is blowing me down the bank, but that's okay. We'll just throw over, kind of let it sink, and I'm watching this high-vis line. Because if something grabs either one, that line will just, you can see it going left and right. Pretty easy. Be a good Boy Scout. Be prepared. Ooh, I think this is a good one. Sure, it's decent. Hey, come here, buddy. There you go. Wasn't a donkey, but it's a good one. You tell me these fish do not love TRDs. That's a handsome fella, too. All right, let's get your vital statistics. You can just sit here and relax. Very nice bass. Comes in at 17. Very nice. Fishing it like a jig, just jiggling it. That's making those little TRDs flail around down there. The mono on the end of that rig is all 12 pound. So it's stiff enough to keep those two lines from getting all tangled up. Now, another nice fish. What are you doing back there? What are you doing back there? I'm just swimming. Oh, this one here got the top one this time. That's okay. Whichever one you like, you can have. Nice. I'm not going to weigh you, just measure you. Very nice fish, nice and plump and fat. Comes in at, that's right on the 15 inch line. See ya. Ooh, attitude. See my line moving? Yes, there's a reason for that. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. There you go. All right. Nice fish. Mm-hmm. 16 and a quarter. That's pretty nice. That many fish congregated in one area, I might be able to get a donkey out of this one. There's the first one. This is a pretty good fish. This is stuck under something. Ooh, that's just a good fish. Oh, Boy Scouts are gonna take away my merit badge if I mess this up. Come on. I'm not sure we'll ever be able to answer how many fish are in there, but I'm just happy to see this one. That's a nice one right there. Look at that. Nice one. Nice, nice, nice. Beautiful. Relax. Beautiful fish. Comes in at 18 and a half. Wow. Beauty. Lovely, lovely. Wow, very nice. Didn't get a donkey, but I sure enjoyed using this donkey rig. It's just one of those things where you just never know what's gonna happen. Anyway, thanks again for coming along, and I hope you enjoy the show. And until we see you again, God bless. Works this way. You turn the camera off. The fish hits the frog.